Hey Isaac, my name is Simon from Isaac in Kenya. I'm here for IPM, International President's Meeting 2015 in Cambodia. And for me, I'm so happy to be here because one of the ways we got to Cambodia was very interesting because I believe as an organization, we made it happen. We actually had this conference planned in 1 week, which was quite amazing. And this is the behavior we're trying to drive. And this is what we're all talking about, IAM 2015. In Kenya, I believe one of the greatest initiatives we've done is making it happen. And this is one of the behaviors of 2015, action-oriented kind of behavior. And I believe we had quite an amazing conference, Amplified 2014, where we talked about making it happen. The theme was make it happen because we want to drive an action-oriented kind of leadership in ISEC in Kenya. So for me is to ask all our members, all our leaders in ISEC in Kenya, that we don't give any excuse for not performing, but we do whatever it takes for us to achieve the goals we have set. So for me is to keep pushing you to continue living our 2015 kind of behavior and make everything that we plan happen. So for me, as your president, outgoing president, to wish you all the best in your goals, and let's live our Gen 2015 behavior because we're all 2015. So see you back in Kenya, and all the best.